Yeah, what's with the bird, Harry?
She's one of Charlie's specials.
Specials?
Special people with special jobs. She used to be on the game until she found her true calling.
What the fuck are you talking about, Harry?
She does the wet jobs. Charlie says they never see it coming from a bird.
What? She's a topper?
Oh, yeah, mate. She's not the slightest bit squeamish about a bit of claret.
What the fuck do we need someone like that on a job like this? It's meant to be a simple frightener. We pick up the bird, we pick up the kid, and we take him to Charlie.
You going soft eyebrows? Getting scruples, mate? Don't you know things have an habit of getting complicated?
Complicated? What can be complicated about picking up some bird and her kid?
They're on their way down. And what are you looking at? Oh, nothing to say. Good. Fucking Charlie. Said I'd be working with professionals, not a bunch of bloody has-beens.
Shut it, here they come.
What, let's do the business then.
Watch and learn something. You move when I tell you to move. Well, wait till they've locked the door. The first rule, never leave the transaction an obvious route of escape. Let's go.
Transaction? Christ, what a bitch.
Your dad told me you might be captain of the squad this year. I'm proud of you then, eh?
Mrs. Hammond, could we have a word? We've got a few questions we'd like to ask you.
Yeah? Who's asking?
We'd like to discuss this in private, if we could.
You're not the police. Since when the police start dressing like common tarts?
You bitch!
Run out!
Get him in the car! Run. Move! Shut him up!
Zeus!
Fuck! Ah! Idiots! Bloody amateurs!
Come on, get in the car, quick! Zeus!
Get off me! Put me down!
Come on, get him in, get him in! Go, 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 go!
Don't worry, Zeus.
Get our boy back.
Shh.
Get our boy.
Zeus!
Oh, my
God! Susie!
They must be inside.
It's him. It's Hammond.
Let him have it then.
What do you think you're doing?
Unlucky, eh?
Hey, we need some help.
You're not playing fair. Try me.
Unlucky, eh?
Watch it. He's round here somewhere. Where do you think you're going?
He's here.
Who is?
Hammond.
Oh, fuck.
Going upstairs. Let him have it. Too many, Hammond. We've got you now, boy.
Calm down. Calm down.
One lucky bastard.
Don't like it! Let's go!
Charlie, he's here.
Johnson, you bastard!
I think he's with us again.
Morning, sunshine. Good to see you again. Do you sleep well? You look a little drowsy. Grievous, bring the boy around. I want his undivided attention.
Where's my son, you fat bastard?
Patience, Mark, my boy. All in good time.
Warning you, Charlie. If you don't tell me where my son is, you better kill me now.
Is there any way to greet an old friend? Stop talking and start listening, Hammond. You're in no position to be making demands.
What's this all about, Charlie? I thought you'd retired. You know I have. I'm not with the Collins' gang anymore. You know that. I'm running a nightclub. I've been out nearly 2 months and I'm not in the life. I don't do this shit anymore!
Relax, son. You'll do yourself an injury.
I'll do you an injury, Charlie. I'll fucking swear I'll kill you.
Get back here. Get back here.
Eyebrows. Eyebrows.
Behind yourself.
Make the boy listen. Can you hear me? Are you listening now, Marky boy? Put him in the chair. Do I have your attention now, Marky boy? Because we're going to play a little game. Do you like games, son? Eyebrows, give him the phone. This is the game we're going to play. It's a bit like Simon Says. Only you do what I say. I ring you, you do the job. You don't do what I tell you, the kid dies. You don't do where I tell you, the kid dies. Don't do it when I tell you. The kid dies. You get in my drift? If you want to see your kid alive, you do exactly what I say. You talk to anyone, you're late, or you let me down. Your kid dies. Do I make myself clear?
Crystal, what's this all about, Charlie? What are you doing this to me for? I ain't done nothing to you.
Still not paying attention. Not a very good listener, are you, son? You're on the run. You killed your wife. You left the murder weapon behind at the scene. You're a convicted bank robber.
Do you think the filth are gonna believe you? You better kill me now, Charlie, I'm telling you. Because if you don't, I'll get you for this, I swear! Mark, Mark, Mark. Such anger. What am I gonna do with you? You have no idea, do you, son? You thought I was ready for the old people's home. When Bethnal Green are done with you, they'll bury you and your kid. Down in summer of a visit.
Frith Street, innit?
I want you to let Nick Collins know you're no longer friends.
What's this all about, Charlie?
I want you to do a little DIY.
I'm not sure I'll get you.
I want you to remodel Collins' restaurant, the Republic. I mean, trash it. Smash the place to pieces. Crucify them. No, wait. Torch the place. You got me. Don't leave there until that place is a towering fucking inferno.
You're off your fucking rocker, Charlie. That's my old turf. They're friends of mine.
You heard me. Just go on it. I'll better be seeing Republic on the 6 o'clock news, or your boy will be all over the headlines by 10. I don't want any excuses, Hammond. Just do the job if you want to see your kid alive.
Hammond, I can't let you in.
Get lost, will ya?
Hey, put the gun away, Mark.
Do I look like a hero?
Unlucky, eh?
Hey, don't do it! Don't kill me! Don't kill me!
This, Marky.
Charlie. You did well, my son.
Oh, it's a right hornet's nest down there in Soho.
All right, Charlie. I've done what you asked. I want my kid back.
Don't be hasty, my son. I've got another errand I'd like you to do.
No way, Jolson. You almost got me killed down there. I hurt people, old friends of mine. And that ain't enough for you, is it? You got some serious fucking nerve.
You better look lively, Hammond. I thought you were in a hurry to see your boy.
All right, Charlie, what do you want?
The locusts. Those naughty boys from Gerrard Street were having themselves a little society bash in the Reptilian Gallery in Hyde Park. Now, I wonder what the art crowd would think if they knew the 14K were moving smack from the basement.
You must be joking. Do you want me to hit the triads?
I don't joke, son. Now, listen. Those 14K be at the gallery. There'd be all sorts of goop artists running around. You're going to crash their party. Now, mind you, don't disturb them. They get awful mad, them boys, if they feel like they lost face over something. I need you to lift a little something from the basement. However, you've got to go in the front door to get it.
Something?
Yeah. It's an ornament for the garden. A terracotta soldier. But don't worry, ain't a big one.
Yeah? Well, how am I going to know which one, eh?
You can't miss it, son. It's the one with a stupid grin. Now, be careful. It's fragile. It's an historical heirloom. Oh, yeah. And it contains a kilo of a smack. Now, when you get it, meet me at Reg's. You know, the spotted dog in Whitehall. We'll have a nice little drink.
You lay one finger on my son, Jolson. I want to talk to him now.
All in good time, son. I'm taking very good care of him. Treat him like one of my own. So don't you worry. You worry about your half of the deal and get me that garden gnome.
Hurry up, man. Come on. Got to sling you a girl.
Peach.
Yeah?
Little Miss Mom.
Yeah. You've gone completely fucking psycho. What the fuck you been doing, man? You're a fucking dead man after this morning's escapade. Those boys were mates of yours and you shot them all. What are you ringing me for? Fuck off.
Listen, Liam, I can explain.
Wait. Explain? Explain what? Would you have shot me if I'd been there too?
Look, I don't know. The Bethnal boys murdered Susie. Jolson's kidnapped Alex. And I need some help, right? I've got no one else to turn to, Liam.
Bloody hell. Listen, what, can you prove it though? What, Jolson? Charlie Jolson?
Yeah, Jolson.
What, that old National Front geezer in the pinstripe suit? I thought he was in some retirement home or some bedsit at Margate. And he's got Alex. Fucking hell. Now, listen, the old bill are looking everywhere for you. You're all over the TV, man. They're saying you killed her, that your prints are all over the gun, and that you kidnapped the boy too. Listen, I don't know who you expect me to do, man. I don't even know what I can do. And why should I trust you anyway?
Look, Liam, I need you to find Alex, all right? If you can't do it for me, do it for him. I'm already a dead man.
You're asking me to risk everything.
Look, I know, Liam, but he's all I've got. And that evil bastard Jolson's got him.
So listen, have you any idea where they're holding him?
So you'll help then, yeah?
Look, I see what I can do. I'm not making any promises. Can I get you on this number?
Yeah, look, ring me when you find out anything. I've got to go, mate. Jolson's got me running all over the gaff. Look, cheers, Liam.
Yeah, save it, mate, save it.
Don't shoot! Innocent people!
Imposter! Imposter!
Come on, baby.
crazy fuck!
There he is. I hope you're worth it.
Not Renegade. Collins gang boss. They shall pay for this insult.
Very good, my son. You done very, very well. I see you bought a little something for me. How thoughtful. He's doing well, isn't he, lads?
Charlie, I'm tired of this. You want this statue, you give me my son.
Is that what you call gratitude? I'll take your boy in like he's one of my own. Good old Uncle Charlie. Can you believe it, Harry?
I'm not playing your games anymore, Charlie. I'm fucking sick of it.
He's out of order. He should learn some manners. He didn't seem to learn last time. Maybe we should give him another lesson.
I think we might have to, Harry.
Don't push me, Charlie.
Steady. Don't be silly, boy. Think what could happen to your little Alex. You're in no position to play around.
I ain't messing around, Charlie. I'll fucking do you badly.
That's enough, Harry.
Harry,
fucking...
Harry,
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 Harry. Fucking
get
off.
I've got no more fun playing for him yet.
Get off. Let me go.
Can you hear me, boy? It's only a two-way contract. You don't get out till I fucking say you're out, right? I can't trust you now, Marky boy. You spurned the hand of friendship. So, I'm sending eyebrows with you on a little mission to the courthouse. You see, they got our lad Jake. You remember Jake? You've had a few run-ins with him in the past. However, he's gonna be pleased to see you, because you're gonna break him out. Now, he'd be crawling with filth. They'll be all over the place. Some of the boys will take care of the escort. You just get in a fucking van and ram it off the road. I'll be able to take care of the rest. Are you getting this? Don't you disappoint me, Hammond. Let's hope Harry is not some fucking sense into you.
Fucking manners!
Been up to, man? The whole of Chinatown's gone mad. You're a bloody mobile disaster.
It's not my choice, mate. That bastard Jolson's got me right where he wants me.
Look, I can't find your boy anyway. He's still got to be at Charlie's warehouse, mate. I don't know about going there. I doubt if I get him near the place.
I'm climbing the walls, mate, worrying about him. If I don't do this shit, he's dead.
And if we don't find him, just don't bear thinking about.
Look, I keep asking around, man, because, look, this is getting out of control.
I'll make this up to you, Liam. You're a diamond, mate.
Well, listen, man, how about laying low until we can sort this out?
I I'd love to, mate. I really would. Bastard Jolson's got me right where he wants me. Running round all over town. Look, just ring me if you hear anything, all right?
All right, Marky, let's do one. Right, low profile till we get there, all right. Right then, the Old Bailey, if you'd be so kind.
Oi, just get Jake and let's get out of here, eh?
All right, Belt.
Jake.
Hi, Belt. You look like you're having a laugh here, mate.
Jake, good to see you, mate. I'm having a right laugh. I'm killing myself.
Oh. Yeah. What the fuck is that prick doing here?
He's Charlie's little errand boy. He does whatever the governor tells him, don't you, son? Think we can get the hell out of here before every copper in London turns up, or what?
We never did have much sense of humour. All them Collins lot of people wankers. Hey, what are you doing, Va?
Just tidying up a few details. Too bad you never made it, Jake.
Yeah, it's a bloody tragedy, mate.
Well, at least we'll have a few drinks at your funeral.
Yeah? Well, yeah. Give that to you. If I'm gonna go, I might as well top myself. Yes!
Can we get the hell out of here, then?
What's your fucking hurry, Hammond? Got any more grenades, bro?
Now, we've got to have some Russian geezer to find out what he's right to come by. I'll tell you what, have a go on this. I've got a few rounds left in the clip.
Now that can do
it, I suppose. Oi, psycho! Every cop in London will be here in a minute. Can we do this later? All right, he's almost. Just get in the fucking
car,
yeah!
Come on, you fucking bastards, have some of this!
Down, Jake, and then we do.
Good job!
Fuck, Jake, crazy bastard. How'd you get out? You scared the shit out of me.
Call yourself villains, jumping about like bloody schoolgirls. Could have been a filth, you'd have all been nicked.
Speaking of which, how the fuck did you get out?
Had some help from me mate Brow and his tosser from Soho Hammond.
Fuck you, Jake.
I'll tell you what though, it's worth getting banged up for the fun I had getting out.
Here, I've just seen it. It's all over the telly. It looks absolutely mental.
Mental? You calling me crazy, fat boy?
No, mate, never. We're all glad to see you, ain't we, lads?
Yeah.
In fact, we've got a little welcome home present for you, if you'd like. Come on up and see.
Not choose to. You stay here and watch him. Hammond, I've got some business to attend to upstairs. I'll see you later. Oi. Hammond, don't piss about. We'll be needing you later. good to have you back, Jake. Stay out here, keep your eyes open. Bargain me, old sack.
Jakey, fuck me, I won't ask how you got out.
Fuck you, brilliant, you're a lovely.
Yeah, look fucking mental, I was stuck here with this slag Johnny.
Shut it, I'll be with you in a moment. Wee mullet.
Careful, Jake, you fucking loony, he's still wired.
I can see you up to your old tricks again, Sparky. The old man always said learning the trade would come in handy.
Here you go, son.
But you can't have all the fun now, especially now, aren't they?
Man, it sounds like a slaughterhouse.
Don't know, mate. I think they're laying into some poor bastard upstairs.
Have you given the place a good going over here?
I've got to take this chance now while they're occupied. Alex has got to be here somewhere. I'd better move, mate.
Were you on the phone? Don't mess, all right? You'll regret it. We're just in there.
I'm going nowhere.
All right, I can't let them see me.
Come on, Jackie Chan. Where's your fighting spirit now, huh?
They're shifting in fast and we can shift them, but Charlie says this stuff's evergreen, Ed.
I lost count of the other ones, but I've got some fags for the missus.
Poor bastard. I can't watch.
He's like one of them yellow chickens that ain't up in a window. Right, boys, I think we've done with Johnny here. Let's leave him in peace.
This is gonna be tricky.
I think I left the power on. Come around and check on Johnny, will you?
I'll have a look. Oh, that's sick. There's something wrong with that lot.
Can't see out this fucking van, but suddenly we're driving along, it gets knocked sideways.
Really? Go on.
Yeah, you know the one. I've got to let Charlie know. We'll have to deal with it.
Carter.
Liam, I'm in Charlie's office. I've looked everywhere. There's no sign of Alex.
I suppose it was a long shot that they'd keep him here anyway. Hang on a minute.
This looks interesting. I'm looking at a map of London.
And it looks like Charlie's Monopoly board. He's got places marked all over.
There's a lock-up in Scoresby Street in Suffolk.
There's a big house in Mayfield on Upper Brook.
There's a depot in King's Cross. Can you check them out for me, mate?
All right, man, give me the addresses again and I'll try.
Look, do it, Liam. Just ask around, mate. I'm running out of time.
Oi, Hammond. What are you doing? Oi, boys, in here. I thought I told you to stay put.
You think I'm doing, moron? I'm looking for my kid.
What do you call me?
A Mormon.
The fuck's that?
You know a Mormon? In Bible bashes, come around knocking on your door, telling you Jesus is a fucking yank.
You must be losing it, Hammond. I've just been talking to Charlie about you and your little boy. Very touching. But now you've got a job to do for us. You're going to run this geezer over to Chinatown. It won't take long. That's him. Oh. He's a little lost right now. Run him over to Gerrard Street.
Fucking, you're a maniac, Jake. You're sick in the fucking head.
Sick? Sick? You want to see how sick I really am, you soft sorrow wanker?
Jake, fucking calm down.
All right,
Charlie
all right.
Charlie needs him to do the job. All right.
I'll let this lie for now, as we're old friends. I'll let this slide. You got a job to do. You've got a small delivery to make. You see, Johnny here needs to find his way home. He ain't feeling so good. He's just about ready to meet his ancestors. So take him over to the Sing Fu over in Chinatown. And Hammond, don't get yourself clipped. We got big plans for you and little Alex. Just drop him and shift it. The 14K ain't gonna be too pleased to state their fucking boy's got himself into. They'll be after you, but don't lose them. Bring them down to Hollywell Street, offer worship, and we'll be waiting. Bring them all down, we'll massacre them all, okay?
You're a fucking genius, Jake.
Do you really think so?
This is a joke, right? You want me to drive clear across London with this thing sitting next to me?
What are you worrying about? It looks good. Like a kung fu movie. Ah, grasshopper.
Yeah, grievous. You worry me, mate. And you, cut these tapes and kick him out the fucking door. You ain't gonna have much time for anything else. We're doing you a favour, you got that? Now get going. Chop, chop.
Oh.
This won't take long.
It's when we're meeting the relatives, Johnny Chine. That's it. Come on, boys.
Jake set me up. This is a yardie place.
Look, I don't want your ganja, mate.
Come on, boy. It's not all over. Me, I wait for you.
I can't leave no Yardie witnesses. These boys run a network all over the place.
Kill him for this. Whatever it takes, I'll kill him. Charlie!
Not quite, Sari. Charlie wanted me to relay a message.
Fuck Charlie's message. That mental case, Jake, almost got me killed. Sent me into a war zone between the Yardies and the Triads. What's his game? There's fucking bodies all over the place.
Fucking Jake. Boost the motor and get out of there. Charlie's got something for you. He needs this one, son. He needs it bad. Do this one for him, and he'll owe you. He'll definitely give you your boy back.
He already owes me. He owes me blood. He killed my wife.
Yeah, shame about that, Marky. Nice heiress, that one. But that can't be helped now, can it? The bill ain't giving you much sympathy neither. So here's the drill. You do this job, you get your boy back. You fuck it up, he ends up in a river. It's that simple. How do you want to play it?
Get to the point, Harry.
All right, son. You're in a cop shop. Charlie wants that louse of a bent copper McCormack stone cold.
You're having a laugh, ain't you? How the hell am I supposed to manage that? McCormack, the head of the flying squad, bent. He's the one who nicked me for that 5-year stretch.
Shut it and listen. He's been Charlie's bitch for 10 years.
Where the
but
fuck
he's been a two-faced wanker. He's been working
bitch.
The other side, playing with the baboons.
Don't fucking look at me.
Now he's had Charlie's special girl Yasmin brought in.
Lady,
got to her before head. She could get to him. Charlie's worried she'll whistle. He wants them dead. Both of them.
So how the fuck do I do that? Shall I just waltz into Snow Hill? Waving my hands around.
Shut up and listen. Charlie's sorted it. He's got you a van and a uniform. They're expecting you. Faulty phones. You're getting geared up to fix the dogs. Just get your arse over to Grosvenor Place and pick up the van if you want to see your boy.
So how should I do, mate? How do I get a gun into a police station? Or shall I just strangle him with the phone call?
Get to the evidence room. There's plenty of hardware lying around here. It's on the first floor. You're in deep now, son. Very deep. You're gonna have to play very rough if you don't want to get out and see the boy.
Yeah.
Mark, I'm getting no joy at the depot, mate.
No one's been in and out there all day. If Alice has been in there, I've definitely seen something. I'm on my way to have a look at the lockup right now.
I haven't a bloody clue, mate. If he's not, there's only one place left to try. And I've got to go, mate. There's something I've got to do right now.
Oh, no. What are you up to now?
You don't want to know, Liv. You definitely don't want to know about this one.
Find him and take him out.
This is wacky fucking racist.
You got no more than 10 minutes, all right?
Right, you've had it.
Took your time, didn't you? Come with me.
It was the traffic. It's murder out there.
Just round here, come on. This way, mate. This is it. I'm sure you know what you're doing. Oh, and don't go upstairs, will you?
Where's the bloody evidence room?
Why's he got all this stuff on Charlie Jolson?
Beats me, he's got quite a bee in his bonnet for Jolson.
Hammond looks like he's wiping himself out and taking half of London with him.
A crime of passion, maybe, but why the race war?
Great, plenty of hardware. Harry weren't wrong.
Hold on, Smithers, I want a word with you. Where's the girl?
She's in the interrogation room, boss.
McCormack.
What the fuck are you doing here?
F some of that. Oh man, damn it. That's some of that. Unlucky, eh?
What happened to McCormack?
You know what happened.
Pull a hit in a police station. I don't know whether to admire your expertise or marvel at your stupidity. So which is it?
Cut the small talk, babe. The game's over for you.
So the old bugger sent you to clip me along with McCormack?
Nothing personal, you understand.
So what are you waiting for? You've probably got 30 seconds before they burst through that door. It would be a mistake to shoot me. You're not a hitter. I can tell that much. You're Hammond, aren't you?
And who the fuck are you?
I was there when Charlie's boys topped your wife. Supposed to be a simple case of nabbing the kid. Ah, but they killed her.
Thanks for making it easy for me, eh?
I know where your kid is. I can even get to him. I know the layout, the security, all of it. I'll help you, Hammond, if you help me.
Why would I bother?
Because without me, you'll never get out of this place alive. Not after killing the head of the flying squad. What are the odds? Exactly how much time do you reckon you've got?
Why should I trust you?
You haven't exactly got many friends left, have you?
And you have?
No, I haven't. But I never did. Look, I'm asking your help, Hammond, but I'm not gonna beg. Now make your decision.
Get up. Out. Get that gun.
We'll make it out of here, okay? You'll see your kid again.
What makes you so confident? Right now, our chances are about 100 to none.
Probably. But you're forgetting something. For you, this is just some crazy vendetta. But for me, this is my job. I kill people for a living, Mark. I'm good at this shit. What are you hanging about for? Let's go!
Urgent armed assistance. Can we have immediate Trojan support?
You got any idea how to get out?
I'm sure we'll figure it out. That way. Out the back, Mark.
Okay, all right, calm it. Thanks for the vote of confidence, eh?
We've got to stop it closing. Aim for the box, Mark.
Oh, man. Damn. It's too late. We're trapped.
We'll go out the front way. Quick.
Unlucky, eh?
McCormick's dead.
Well fucking done, Hammond. And yeah, it's been...
Yeah, her too.
Shame. Not a bad piece of crumpet. But you know women, mate. Too much hassle. He's only gone and done it. McCormack and the bird.
So you've underestimated him. Well, seeing as I've lost one girl today, he can just get me another. I hear Layla's down at the Toucher, Collins' new bar in Soho. Tell Marky I kind of prefer her if she was here with me.
Right, Hammond. Head on down to the Toucher class. Your man Collins seems to have hired some dancing slut. Goes by the name of Layla. She's one of Charlie's birds, and he'd like you to politely ask her to come back. Bring her to Charlie's gaffy, mate. You heard me. Get her and bring her here.
When's this going to end, Harry? This is getting past the point of ridiculous. I'll never get in and out of there in one piece. I'll be better off blowing the whistle and taking my chances. And maybe Jamal and his Yardie boys would like to know what's going on as well, eh?
It ends when Charlie bloody says so, all right. I'm looking at your boy right now. Just move it.
You fancy going clubbing?
What the fuck are you talking about?
Charlie. Sending me on another suicide mission. Down to Soho, my old turf. He wants me to grab some dancing slut named Layla and take her back to his house in Mayfair.
Mark, that's perfect.
Perfect, perfect. It's a fucking human sacrifice, that's what it is.
No, let's get her. It gives us a door into Charlie's place. That place is like a bloody prison. I'm sure that's where he's holding your boy. If I can get inside, I can get to him.
You sure?
Yeah. And I'll settle the score with Charlie Johnson whilst I'm at it.
I'm not worried about scores, Yasmin. I'll worry about scores when my boy's safe, all right? Shit creek now. What's Charlie gonna do when I don't show this slag?
Calm down. Got an idea. Sort of. And it'll sort Charlie out too.
Yeah? How do you suppose we're gonna do that? That fag maggot loves this slag.
Just get her boots off.
Her boots? Charlie, what do you want? I don't give a flying fuck, I want my boy. Yeah, I've got her, the cowgirl, right? You want to talk to her? Layla, Charlie wants a word.
Charlie, how are you? I'm okay. Oh, look, Charlie, I'm really, really sorry. I said I'm sorry, Charlie. Of course I'll come over. I've always got time for my big Charlie boy, ain't I?
You better be sorry. You're a naughty girl. You caused me a lot of trouble.
Not half as much trouble as I'd like to cause you.
Put a marky on, darling.
Dirty old tosser. I knew he'd go for it. He wants you.
What do you want now, Charlie? Unless you're handing over Alex, I'm not interested.
Just drop the girl at the gate, son. I'll see to her. You, my son, are doing so bleeding well, I might just give you one last assignment. One more job, and we're quits.
No way, Jolson, no fucking way. You want the girl, you hand over my boy now.
Calm down. You're on your home straight. All you gotta do is pay Jamal's Jungle Bunny chemist a visit.
You must be out of your tiny fucking mind, Charlie, if you think I'm doing anything else for you.
Think about it, Hammond. There's a lot of wedge lying around up there in Riverton Street. What you gonna do when you get your boy? You're the most wanted man in London. Probably England right now. You're gonna need a little going away present to buy your way out of town. Just do the job, and we'll split the cash at the depot. And you, my son, go and play Ronnie Biggs on the Costa.
If I do this, Charlie, I'll get my boy back, yeah?
Just do the job, and meet me at the depot in King's Cross with a dosh. You'll get your dues, Marky boy. You'll get your dues.
Trying to fuck me over. He wants me to do the yardies for their crack money.
Forget him, Mark. Once I'm inside, it'll all be over.
No. I'm gonna do it. What's one more suicide mission? I'm gonna do it, but not for him. I'm gonna need the money so me and Alex can blow town. And I can pay you back. You sure you can get in, yeah?
Don't worry. He'll be dead before you even get to Rivington Street.
I got pussy clad. Kill you.
Stephanie! Yo, I had a real shit this enough.
Yeah, killer. Yeah.
What's wrong with you, boy?
Come on, we're ready for you.
So this is what everyone's been dying for.
Liam, it's Mark. Things are definitely looking up, mate. I think I've just hit the fucking jackpot.
I'm standing here with about 300 grand worth of Yardie blood money.
You're gonna need it, mate. I don't think any amount of cash is gonna get you out of this one.
No, you're probably right. But if we're to stand any chance, I'm gonna need this cash.
So wait, have you got him?
Nah, not yet, but I think I've finally got it covered.
I've got a plant inside Charlie's mansion, and she's on the case, mate.
She must be pretty brave, man, or are you a shitload to take that lot on?
Yeah, I suppose she is. I mean, she does, yeah. Look, you get your ass over to Rivington Street. It can't be long till the filth get here. The money will be in the boot and the keys will be on the driver's side rear tyre. I'll boost another one to get out of here, all right?
So what will you be doing? Won't Charlie be expecting the cash then?
Look, don't you worry about Charlie or Jake. It's time I did London a favour and took care of those two.
Look, man, please don't do anything stupid.
What have I got to lose, Liam, mate?
Only a pile of cash and your kid.
Look, if anything happens to me, you use the cash to take care of him, all right?
You don't have to ask me.
Look, I've got to get out of here now. Charlie's expecting me over at King's Cross.
Well, you do your worst, mate.
Oi, Hammond. You're not doing too bad for Collins boy. Now hand over the fucking cash.
Don't insult my intelligence. Where's Charlie? Where's my boy? He didn't say anything about handing the cash over to you. You want the cash, you produce my boy now.
So much attitude. What do I do to deserve this?
I don't know, Jake. Seems like no one appreciates a good guy these days.
Have we finished with the comedy routine?
Yeah, we have. Now hand over the fucking money.
Catch, dickhead. You got your fucking money. Now finally, hand over my boy.
You didn't seriously think Uncle Charlie would play ball, did you?
No, I didn't. It'd be too much to expect any honour from the Joltons. Honour amongst thieves, maybe. Maggots, never.
What did he say? What the fuck is his stench? What the fuck?
He's inside!
I can't see a fucking thing in here.
Split up, boys. Go round the other side, Spark.
Jake's got lads all over the shop.
Seven, over here! Come out and take it like a man.
Where's the fucking money? Tell us where the cash is and I won't hurt you.
Wherever you are.
Charlie's got playing tricks.
Charlie, he's mine!
If you top him!
No, he's mine. I'm selling to someone else.
Oh, you've been a bad boy. You betrayed my trust, Mark. There's one thing I can't stand. It's a man who don't keep his word. Isn't it right, Yasmin? Didn't quite manage it, did you, darling? I think you were losing your touch or got your mind on other things, maybe.
Get on with it, Jolson. You've always been a drama queen. Why don't you just clipped us?
Yeah, Charlie. The suspense is killing me.
Really, children? There's nothing that would give me more pleasure. However, I've got a bigger fish to fry. You see, everyone in this town, including my imbecile nephew, thinks I've gone soft. Give him a right soft toucher, a regular pushover. I've got the baboons all over North London running guns doing crack. The fucking locals with their smack in Chinatown. The fucking Colin boys nonces mussing on the skin trade. All in my manor. My fucking manor! Mine for 20 glorious years. They think they can eat away at me like cancer, piece by piece. And I'll sit on my fat ass, twiddling my thumbs. Well, they're wrong, ain't they?
That's right, Charlie.
I've had them jumping through hoops. It's been a fucking bloodbath. It's all down to you, my son. Well, now I've got all them cockroaches down to a manageable level, I'm gonna throw my bone. A little ray of hope from soft old Uncle Charlie. Unfortunately, my son, it's gonna be you. Mark, the prodigal return, the bad boy that's burned up half of London. Eyebrows, you the river. And the bomb? Good. We're all set for a little meeting then.
So what with a fucking bomb?
We're sorted, lads. Now to extend some invitations.
Why?
She's Charlie Jolson. I'd like to speak to Mr. Lee.
Charlie Jolson wants you.
I have a second call, I want to meet. Charlie Jolson.
Oh, you've been having a spot of trouble with the blacks and those wangers from Soho. Well, in the spirit of racial cooperation, I'm going to give you the boy that's been causing you all this strife.
You fucking bastard, Jolson.
Yeah, he's Mark Hammond. You know the fella. One of Collins' old boys.
Who? Mark Hammond? Ratted.
I'm sure you'll be interested in having a word with him.
Mark Hammond? You bet your fucking balls I would.
That's the fucking spirit. We'll sort out a cushy little meeting point, and I'll get back to you in the hour. We'll give him a proper little send-off. Just remember, this is an exclusive fucking engagement. You get one guest only. I don't want any of your heavies.
What about this evening shit, Charlie?
The boys are bringing down the party. I want one of Marky and his new bit of crumpet to miss this one. It's going to be a blast. Come on, let's go and lay the table.
Now I'm truly fucked. I've committed every crime known to man to get my boy back. And I'll find out I was just a pawn in that mad maniac scheme. Those fucking tribe boys are really going to enjoy feeding me to the fish.
You did better than most. Looks like everyone underestimated you. It's me who's messed this up. I'm supposed to be good at this, remember? Instead, I've been caught like a rat in Charlie's trap.
Yeah, well, at least you tried. At least I had one other person on my side. I just wish I had a little more time to spend with Alex before. I've been banged up for nearly all his life, and when I finally get out, this shit happens.
I saw your kid.
You did? How was he? Was he okay?
He was okay. He'd been crying, but apart from that, he was all right. He must look like his mum. Because he doesn't look much like you. I only saw him for a second anyway, before all of Charlie's high-tech shit came crashing down around me.
You did better than I did. I didn't even get close. That fat slag will probably blow up half of London, and I'll take the rap for that as well.
Oh, you're breaking my heart. Are you two just going to sit there feeling sorry for yourselves, or do you want to stop that little Hitler?
I know you. You're that copper from the prison van bust.
He's filth, Mark. Frank Carter of the Flying Squad.
That's right. And only the fucking choice you've got right now if you don't want to end up wasting away in the nick.
Yeah? Well, why is a Bill want to help me? You can make a name for yourself just by turning me in.
I know what he's up to, Hammond. I heard the whole thing. I need you alive to ruin his plan. You're no good to me dead. Besides, you won't last a night in the cells of this town. Not after Snowhill.
Don't trust him, Mark. He's filth.
Look, as it is, I'm a dead man. And so is my boy. You give it to me straight, Carter. What do you want?
I'll take that as an agreement for now. But now you're working for me, you do what I tell you.
Don't fucking do it. Everybody knows he's just obsessed with Nick and the Jolsons.
You get me out of here. You let me and her get my kit to safety. And I'll do whatever you want. Whatever it takes, Carter. You in?
I'll help you, but don't trust him. He's no better than Charlie.
That's good enough for me. Right, I'm gonna blast this door. When I do, I'll let her break loose upstairs. I'll try and cover you from up the hall. Take this shooter and try and get out. Remember, the kid's still at Charlie's Gap, but you better hurry. Call me on this number when you've got him. I'll cut Jake off. Remember, Hammond, you owe me. You owe me your life.
Get one thing straight, Carter. I want Jolson as much as you do, but we get my boy to safety first, all right?
Okay, Hammond. Now stand back. I'm gonna blast this door.
Are you ready? I hope you know what you're doing.
Don't worry about Carter. He hates Jolson as much as you do.
Get this gun.
Okay, I'm on it.
I need you to cover me, Hammond.
Watch out, Yasmin. Make sure you kill them both.
It's in. It's ammo.
I'll take care of these creeps. You get the car. You guys are always shit.
Yes, come on, get in.
Mark this.
Laser beams. How do I find them?
Pressure pads on the floor, turn them on and off.
Unlucky, eh?
It's ammo!
How you feel?
Bethnal is so slow.
Please.
Glad to see me, fellas.
Unlucky, eh? What's all this stuff?
Charlie's got a thing about hunting.
They're on the first floor.
Uh.
Take the boy to Charlie.
Left. Fuck.
You're wasting your time, Hammond.
Do now, Mark.
I know what we're gonna do. We're gonna call the filth. Carter.
Hammond. I'm at the depot. Jake's just about to leave. He's got half the Bethnal Greenwood with him. I need some backup.
I don't give a shit. Charlie's just took off with Alex. You get the flying squad. I've got to get my boy.
I'm off the squad, Hammond. I'm suspended. My boss, the bastard you executed, he belonged to Charlie. Unless I get the Jolsons, I've got no way of clearing my name.
So what, copper? Don't tell me your troubles.
Every cop, every villain in London wants me dead. And I've got to get my boy.
You agreed, Hammond. It's you and me now. We're going up against them.
Don't give him anything, Mark.
Listen, Hammond. Jake must be heading for the meeting. Charlie intends to sort out all the loose ends.
Yeah? So where's he going?
To some old cargo ship called Sol Vita at St. Saviour's Dock. He's going to take care of everyone.
Are you winding me up? What's he going there for?
What do you think? They're taking your kid there. Charlie was going to deliver you to all the other gangs. He's out to finish it. Charlie's going to blow the whole thing sky high, Hammond, so you better get there.
Shut it, copper.
I'll keep my word. We're on our way, all right?
Right, go for the kid. I'll go for Jake and the detonator.
A fast car would be good.
It's a Ford coming!
In London, it ain't what you drive, it's who's driving.
What are you pissing around for? Come on, let's go.
Out!
Why? What do you think you're doing?
That.
eventful day.
Well, you certainly know how to show a girl a good time. You shake the tail.
Place is crawling with roses.
Step on it, Mark. We can't have much time.
No one's in a bigger hurry than me.
Where are they going?
Charlie's mine. I've got to get to him before anyone else.
All right, Yez. I'm going down here after Alex.
Evans, you're here.
Yeah, I'm here.
Don't now.
Come on, Bethnal, what you got?
Gave up singing for a piece of shit like you.
What you on about, Harry? Susie? How are you feeling now?
Charlie's bomb. You could blow up half of London with that thing.
Be careful, Dad.
Don't worry, it's not activated. But I'd love to know who's got the detonator. What took you so long, anyway?
Harry, he's making amends with his maker.
That lecherous prick eyebrow's got some of the same.
You seen Charlie or Jake?
We don't have to worry about Psycho Jake anymore.
The bomb's over here. In all that carnage, they forgot to detonate it.
We don't think they still won't. Where's the remote? There's a detonator loose on the super junk. And where the hell's Charlie?
Who cares? You've got your kid. We're all still alive. Now let's get the hell out of here.
Well, that might be okay for you, but it's time London did without all the Jolsons.
He's right here if you want him, cos I dropped the piece. You as well, crazy man. It finally looks like we've got all our problems under one roof, doesn't it? Fat Man arranges a meeting. It's supposed to be a demilitarized zone. And as soon as we sit down, guns start going off all over the place. Now, we think the Fat Man might be showing a little bit of bad faith. Especially considering all the trouble we've been having with this vigilante over there. And then we find our man here trying to sneak off the boat. We come down here and find it's like a fucking slaughterhouse. Now, it's a good job I brought my boys along. Somebody better start telling me what the fuck's going on here. Otherwise, there's gonna be a lot more claret spilt aboard this ship.
I can explain, Nick. I can explain everything.
Explain. Fucking explain! I should hope you care for your sake, son. You've got quite a few people here would like some serious words with you.
Nick, let him speak, man. Let's find out what the hell's been going on here.
I should just kill you. God knows I would have. You have caused me a lot of grief, Hammond.
Nick, come on, man. Let's hear him out. Let's hear what he's got to say. You're surely not going to listen to this fucking National Front lunatic.
What I tell you, I arranged this meeting to hand over the boy who's been causing you all this problem. He's caused you all an injury. He topped your people, Collins. And here he is, delivered on a silver fucking platter. Just like I promised.
Shut it, fat man. You promised me the situation would be cool. No heavies. And the ship did a crawl with your boy then. You promised me the crazy man. Instead, we have to come down here and find him for himself. I think the best solution for the problem after we just do you know. We said China, man.
Satsuko.
Mr. Bobby Lee agrees. Kill him now.
Are you all blind? Can't you see what's going on here?
Let the boy go, Nick. I'll take what's coming. It's not his fault. Let the boy and the girl go. All it's ever been about is the boy. Just hear me out.
I'm listening.
He killed Susie, Nick. Right in the street, in front of my gaff. He kidnapped Alex and blackmailed me into doing jobs all over town. The only part I couldn't figure out was why he was having me taking turns in hitting you, then you, and then you. I did it. I admit it. And I'll take what's coming. But I was protecting my boy. And he deserves a chance, doesn't he?
Continue. This story is very interesting.
He played us all like a game of chess. Sending me against yous, and then watching you take chunks out of each other. While he sat back and smoked his fat fucking cigar.
I'll bring out the fucking violins. You're breaking my bleeding heart. You can't seriously be listening to this mad tosser. He killed his wife. I took his kid in out of my respect for his Susie. He's gone loop the fucking loop.
Why do you think he brought you all here? To give you Mark Hammond? Someone had got to him eventually. We all know that. Either you guys or the police. Who do you think has benefited the most from all this strife? Who would like all of you lot out the way so that things were just like the good old days? And who would be mad enough to plant a bomb that would blow up half the waterfront just to make sure he had no rivals?
Oh, I saw you steer, fat man. You prefer them old days without competition. You say you want to help we with our problems. But all the while, it's a joke thing you have played upon me. You want to block the whole town with that?
You are a fucking dinosaur, Charlie! This is the new millennium. We make more money on porno on the internet than you ever made in the knocking shops of Soho. London is multicultural. It always was. Only people like you never realised it. I mean, you're like a bad hangover from a different era. An era that's about to end.
I'm letting you go, Mark. You were and a boy. Look, I know what you did. And I know why you did it. But it still don't make it right, does it? I lost some good lads because of you. Lads that I'm gonna miss. Now, I'm letting you go, son. Get out of London and get out tonight. And don't let me ever see your face in this town again. Do you hear me?
You've spoken out of place, Mr. Collins. This man has killed many men, and he has been very bad for business.
I ask this as a favor, Mr. Lee.
He done it for his kid, and I'd have done the same for mine.
We are prepared to recognize this favor and will, at the proper time, ask a favor in return.
Now, you gonna give me a problem over this?
This boy, him kill me boy them and steal my money. So me not really too happy about him still alive. And I want the people them to think he can mess with Jamal and be taking liberties. However, for the sake of our little racial unity, I'm prepared to let him and him boy go free. Now move!
Now, you heard him, Hammond. Now get the fuck out of here and don't let me ever see your face in this town again. Do you hear? Now we can have some fun with his lordship here.
I'll miss you, big boy. But whatever you do, don't cry. I don't think you'll be getting much sympathy here.
What about the cop, Nick? He's been straight up. Shut it, Mark. You're pushing your luck. I gave you a break because of Sue's, but I'll never go out on a limb for the filth. I can't have the filth knowing my business.
Scott 86 here. If you like that shit, click that video on the left. If you don't want to see that video, then click the shit out of that video on the right. See you guys next time. Peace.